Hello, and welcome to the annual Minecraft Coup Patrol with your host, Keith Wilkinson. Today we are going to be serving up some zombie pigment and zombies. So first of all, let's get the pigment into the furnace, and we need to wash these first, so give them a good wash. Now we need to get the first batch on the boat by clicking that lever. It should release the fire, there you go. Need maybe just check to see if they're done. These are right, they'll be done soon. So in a while we'll be releasing the fire to start burning them. Now check to see if these are done. They're ready to wash, so it's gonna jump over here, and about there we're gonna through the skip in the corners. Guess we're on fast food, so while everything's while they're busy getting washed, we're gonna start letting these some food. So come on then. Into the lava. Oh well, I guess this one doesn't want to get cooked to die. Ah, the whole this game, but well, it doesn't matter. I was gonna have to want a game, right? These are all done quite well, let's just turn them all over. They're not quite done yet, so now we're gonna have to block up all this water and set the lava off. There you go. Now we start cooking this. So, there you go. Now back it in. Yeah.
It's dead.
Yeah, it's dead. You did. So now let's. Right. So there's no finishing results, so I was undercooked. Oh well. Now we'll turn this guy over. He's not done yet now. This guy. Oh, we have one finished result. Now we're gonna have to. Oh, it's alright, guys. We'll just. Block all that off. And right now, we're gonna just finish these off by doing these. Results, beans. Now we need a. Let's just pop up here.
Are you done?
Not yet. I need to burn all these out. I think we can have a side store here. Then we're done. So I hope you like this cooking stuff. So we're done.